As a person on the autism spectrum, I often get offended by the media that often misconstrue and don't always have their facts correct when they report stories about autism. Often in cases or in stories, the word autism may be mentioned in some particular scenarios, but often it really needs to have careful investigation and accountability to actually determine whether, in most of these incidences, if autism is actually part or the cause of the problem in relating to a particular news event or related crime. In my own experiences of monitoring news stories, I'm always quick to try my best to examine and defend persons on the autism spectrum that are making a positive step and contribution in society. Very few times do we ever hear the positive stories about adults on the autism spectrum, or indeed children. We often receive reports that can sometimes be very negative and can seriously tarnish the very identity of being an adult on the autism spectrum. And I raise the question of whether the media should be held to account in wrongful reporting or facts that are not properly and thoroughly investigated or taken into consideration. Often I've had to ring up media outlets and say that to be mindful of persons on the autism spectrum, in knowing that we are not all perpetrators of crime and we're not all people that set out to do the wrong thing. We are people that actually try and do the right thing, but sadly we don't always get the limelight that is always owed to us. One of the things I'm looking into at the moment is finding ways to obtain more statistics for persons on the autism spectrum. It is from my own observation and my own experiences that, sadly, in the statistics, adults on the autism spectrum are not always present. Indeed, there's times when adults on the autism spectrum can just fall out of the statistics, and that raises the concern as to whether what actually happens to those adults. Are they still with us? Are they living in isolation? Are they not getting the support and assistance that they require or we require? You have to look at this information and wonder to yourself, do we need more statistics? Do we need greater representation? Do we need governments to actually listen and to collate those statistics to be able to understand our place in the world as well? And we need to have stronger measures to prevent the media from misinterpreting, misconstruing and badly reporting cases of wrongful mentioning of the autism spectrum, which can really, through poor reporting, tarnish our image. So, as I always do, I always continue my best to raise as best I can the positives of being autistic. And I may get things right and I may get things wrong, but I'm very concerned about oftentimes wrongful reporting and usage of the word autism or Asperger's syndrome when it does not or it may not really apply to the person that appears in the news story. I think the media needs to be held accountable with this, and there needs to be some overseeing measures to ensure that there is accountability and fact if in any related story or scenario. So as I finish this video tonight, I will be looking at ways to perhaps conduct more surveys, more research, and more awareness to be able to raise the necessary need of us as adults being in statistics. So thanks very much for watching.